My battle name is the Battle of Millstone.
The battle took place in Millstone, New Jersey.
The battle happened January 20th, 1777, and ended the same day.
The battle was about 20 minutes long.
The leader of the British was Robert Abercrombie. The American leader was Phil Lemon Dickinson. The primary goal of the battle was for the Americans to win. On January 13th, a significant proportion of the British army advanced to New Brunswick West to support the little companies to the north were alerted by the British movement early in the day, and some marched for bound Britain. About 5 deaths were America, and about 25 people died through the British. 12 British soldiers.
Introducing the British and the soldiers.
At the end, America won the battle. The final result was clear America won the battle.
So, no matter what.
The impact of the battle was that America had another win, and that was one step closer to and closer to winning the revolution.
That
Edmund through America was losing and still pulled off another win.